And that's it. Although, Wems is a bit of a high percent, so yeah, solid hits from Ryan here will. Slow get up, but still living. I guess I could also like do this if I wanted. And then
Sour Spot Dare still doesn't break out at 54, so like this is one of those matchups where Mark doesn't control
him. Like yeah, he can't go for like some of the same aerial falls, but and also now he's just struggling
to right now though, like he's not killing Before he got hit by that F smash though, he was doing a really good
job. Oh, there you go. Gets him with the second hit in there.
Back to even. All right. That's like Yoshi definitely has. Actually, I don't know about into the heart match. I mean, Yoshi usually he trades neutral for just like insane push game. Like compared to like a Fox, he has like probably still the best close to it.
Yeah.
Like the best neutrals in the world.
Yeah, they have so many ways to approach their opponents. Oh, doesn't have a jump.
Don't worry though, it's best of five. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, gets the read.
It wasn't even a... Yeah. Oh no, I accidentally murdered you.
Manslaughter. I think that's this.
Like sometimes you just accidentally get the dings.
Oh wow, good tech body answer there. All right, yeah, Mom's doing some percent again. Was that it? No.
Really good way. No. Yeah. See, that's the other thing. You not only need to hit and break Yoshi armor, he needs to not be able to just grab the ledge or land.
Oh, was that it? I think that's it.
I think that's it. Yeah.
Game. All right. Lamb takes the first game.
That's one. The winner.
All right. Oh, you're all done? Cool. All right. All your potential opponents are in this room, save for me. I am not going to be an opponent. Just press down again.
I got told it was brilliant.
Well, if you want to go play that, go for it. I mean, oh, there. Okay. So you can probably play one in the meantime. Okay. This is game. Realistically, Yeah, actually, or yeah, if you guys want to do that, sure. Alright. Oh no, it's still living. Wow. Alright. Oh, there you go, double down tilt. Number spare. There we go. Alright, I'm back to even again. Oh, it has been chain grabs. Oh, yeah, there's a break to Oceana there. But he's definitely getting up to the time where he can. Oh wow, good meteor cancel. Oh. Looking to try and air dodge on stage, but yeah, his grab box didn't come out in time. Try some of the Thundercats. Are they using the armor to break out of that approach? Yeah, Lance up a clean stock against Air Dodge. Oh, that is a jump. Yeah, that's a jump. Alright. Alright, going to green. Three, two, saw this coming.
One, go!
Seems like a guess. Sometimes it doesn't seem like a knife on the board rather than board jump. Oh, there we go. Yeah, if Ronda keeps trying to go for those upgrades, he's gonna have a hard time killing Mark just because he has the enemy. There we go. And those go, yeah, so that, and yeah, if he isn't able to go off the top, then like, I think just make sure he gets that upgrade as well. He's gonna do that. Oh, so smash, and then that does it. We'll bring it back to charity here. Oh, yeah, get some of the eggs, but so we'll bring it back. Alright, let's get up on him with the down smash. Will that take it? Yeah. All right. Down smash. Yeah, okay. Okay. Going to game five. Oh. the ship is slow to get up, so Mama says we have eyes on that ridge to the force connection. Force smash, alright. There we go. Another grab. Oh, up there? No, it's still living. Oh, and I think he got his jump. Yeah. Oh, I guess another grab and still building his hand. There you go, alright. And does he get him to be up there? Oh, and I think he caught his jump, so this should be a pretty... Down smash, however I do it. There it is, yeah. So yeah, Lanza didn't take very much from success actually. He's able to pull off the same things in here. Like, yeah, he has a very real shot at taking this game, but right now, yeah, Lanza's just clearly favored because of that extra stock he has on. And will that do it? Oh, still going for sand here if he gets one. That's it. Alrighty. Alrighty. And Llama is on to Loser's Finals. Nice.